the 26th of April, 2024. Why a Wallabies champion believes injury-plagued star must return to fold. A Wallabies champion says one man needs to be at the forefront for a national recall, and he proved that in a litmus test of his credentials.